This is that Monday Night Light shit right here. 47 to be exact. First off, apply yourself. Can't be waiting on the ride. You gotta dry yourself. You on your own, you all by yourself. Don't sell them work, sell them you. Just apply yourself. First off, apply yourself. Can't be waiting on the job. You gotta hire yourself. You on your own, you all by yourself. Don't sell them work, sell them you. Just apply yourself. Never was I sitting back, chilling, waiting on a handout. I was scheming, plotting plans out how I could stand out. I knew that I wanted more and I had to have it. No opportunities was in store, I reached out to grab it. Wasn't nobody finna bring it to my doorstep. I jumped off the porch, bet on myself, cause that's a show bet. Instead of sitting back thinking deep as a hotel, I was focused on my progress, so I took more steps. Moving forward, it wasn't for no award, but I just had to take my shot and crash on the boards. Whenever I miss or shoot a brick, I'm too legit. Started with a double up and I grinded into a zip, ay. Next trip, when it got me a hostage, was so excited, pulled all-nighters, I was exhausted. And showed me what I could do if I put my mind to it. I put my feet on the ground and I put my grind to it. First off, apply yourself. Can't be waiting on the ride, you gotta dry yourself. You on your own, you all by yourself. Don't sell them work, sell them you, just apply yourself. First off, apply yourself. Can't be waiting on the job, you gotta hire yourself. You on your own, you all by yourself. Don't sell them work, sell them you, just apply yourself. I came up with a plan and I executed. I had to go and get it done, fuck who was next to do it. I never took losses, I learned the lessons to it. Never settling for less, no, I'm the best to do it. Second to none, I had to leave the field. I had a line on the white as well as weed and pills. My brother called me backing up, he said you need to chill. Said I'm just trying to make a way cause they ain't even trail. Left me out here stranded, I felt so abandoned. But they was trying to take me under, but I overstand it. Closed mouths don't get fed, so I was so demanding. I had nobody by my side except this loaded cannon. Ain't nobody had to tell me when to make a move. Shit, I was out here busting plays on my way to school. You just a part of the movement, you affiliated. I'm who started the movement, cause I initiated. First off, apply yourself. Can't be waiting on the ride, you gotta dry yourself. You on your own, you all by yourself. I'm selling work, selling you, just apply yourself. Yeah. First off, apply yourself. Can't be waiting on the job, you gotta hire yourself. Yeah. You on your own, you are by yourself. Don't sell them work, sell them you. Just supply yourself. That's all you gotta do, man. Supply yourself. You are the product. You feel me? You are the value. You are the merchandise. You know what I mean? Supply yourself. Sell them you. Don't sell them your product. Sell them you. Tell them who you is. Tell them what make you valuable. Tell them what make you attached to that name on your shirt. Why that shirt say Richard Pryor? What they got to do with you? You know what I mean? A wise man told me, man, don't sell me your mixtape, young blood. Sell me you. Changed my life ever since. You know what I mean? Tell your story. And people going to find the value in your story. And people going to be able to relate to it. And they're going to be able to navigate through their struggles based on how you navigated through yours. You feel me? That's value. You know? You ain't got to have all the most money in the world. You ain't got to have none of that. All you got to do is have a story where you progressed and you overcame obstacles that most people couldn't. Most people can't, you know, and then you can help them do it. You can show them how you did it. Don't sell them work, sell them you. Supply yourself, and you'll never go without. You'll never lack. You'll never be deprived. You rich now. Be it now, man. Just be it. It's already yours. Just be it, man. Monday Night Lights, 47, you know, Richard Pryor shit. Yeah.